watched. Just saying. Did you know there's an old saying, just because you can open a door doesn't mean you should open a door? Nobody else has ever been inside. Friends? Ew. Not walking around like that, we can. I can be like stealthy, that'd be cool. Doesn't feel very stealthy. Oh, he just went through the bunch of. Oh! Crap. Happened, and you want me to go back in here? Why?
Isaac, we made it to the bridge.
Good for you.
It's a nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try to get to the command computer. Wish us luck.
Good times. Wish you luck? Wish you luck? I'm the one down here with all these aliens? We're wishing you luck now? He's a funny guy. I like him. Supplies. Angry supplies. So they can come right out of those vents. Stay away from the vents. Is that coffee? Is that my subscription to get me out of here weekly? That's a good subscription. Highly recommend it. Space coffee for you, Isaac. Snap. No. What? Yeah, break that thing. It's full. You're full. But there's one in the outside. He's gonna come down. Thank you. Thank you. Now I'll pick this up. Oh yeah, I got two. Really? I don't even know what plasma energy is. Is it important? Okay. Alright, well, that was fun. Back to the ship. Oops. I need that. Nope, that's that stuff I don't need. You know, this thing's not gonna fly very far. I'm just saying. It's in pretty bad shape. Where is everybody? They said they were back at the ship. Well, this is the ship. There's nobody here.
What happened to the shuttle?
Those are at home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra?
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it.
How?
Isaac. Sorry. I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that? Well, we got money. Do
Do I have to go back in there? Do I really have to go back in there? Jeez. Okay, I can go to that in the tram station, huh? Because that'll make sense. Thanks. Oh my, everything that hurts. Thanks for asking. Resume. But I can't see now because you're in the way. Let's do it. I don't know what she's saying, but I agree that it's a bad idea to go down any of these hallways. Aw, crap. Both of them are unlocked. Uh-oh. What the? Save yourself. Who's whispering? Don't like. What's that say? Where is everybody? Here is weird noise. Shut the front door. I can't take a large backpack? Can I take a dump? That's a very square toilet. In the future, toilets would be square. Will they ever? And there's no reason to panic. What are you willing to give up your life for? What do you mean? What are you talking about? Can't die here. Something, something, something. They eat me, they ate my boy. They ate my body. Bit of a suck.
Search and rescue.
Search and rescue? What? I don't think there's any chance of rescue. Plenty of search, but no rescue. Fine, let's go to this creepy bathroom. This place is just wrong on so many levels. Thank you, upgrade machine. Stasis, I forgot about that. Oh, power node, you can buy this. I think I should get the rifle. Red means locked. I knew that. Let's see about weapon changing here. Just to see what it looks like. Inventory. Oh, I got ammo. Save that for the big bad though, right? Nice. I like simple. Simple's good. Is this thing a shuttle? It's a tram. Oh, sweet. I'm on a tram. Let's go for a ride in the tram. That's ever gonna get old, except when it does. Must be a loading screen. So it's a pretty big ship. It's not like Metroid. But... I don't wanna leave. I'm really, really, really happy here. Lonely? That lonely. Okay, that's moving. Should I kill it?
Shh. Shh. It's all right, McCoy. He's here.
Yeah, I definitely should kill that.
Nothing to be afraid of. I knew you would come. Just like you said. I saved this. Take me. The shuttle.
Did I shoot her? I know I pulled the trigger. Because I'm a jerk, but... I thought she had a gun. Kinesis mod.
Use kinesis to move or throw objects.
Cool. Can I pick her up and throw her against the wall? Because that'd be sweet. Yeah, I'm a bit of a jerk. I'm sorry. I was rude. Can you forgive me? Which one is B? Believe me. Jerk. this isn't the way to go? Looks like the way to go. Yeah. Look at the blood. It's obviously the way to go. Why are there body bags? It's a medical center, I suppose. Don't you touch me.
Pick up schematics to add items to the store.
Flamethrower. Oh my gosh. That could be interesting. Medical bay needs work. Evacuate this area immediately. Well, duh.
Isaac, are you there?
Stop friggin'
We were attacked.
That.
Kendra's gone. 1 minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
You need to stop popping in and scaring the living crap out of me. That's what you need to stop doing. No communication. What's this? Thermite bomb. Might be a good idea to pick that up. There's the store. I wonder if I can buy a thermite bomb. Hi. You guys got a thermite bomb? Thermite bomb. Inventory. Is that my inventory? You can move items from the inventory. Alright, fine, we'll come back later. I need a thermite bomb. What's this? Pretty large. Thanks. Life support. Turn it on. You need life support. Oh, bloody handprints say you don't need life support. Is that sad? I can't read that. Safety first. Honestly, safety first, I wouldn't be here. Trust. Don't trust.
All weapons have an alternate firing mode.
What? LT and RB. It's an alternate firing mode. Juicy.
model of the human body. If you looked closely, you will notice this man does not have arms or legs. You don't really have to look that close. And we're done.
That was educational. Security phone? I don't know. So, back and forth. Just in case.
Hazardous anomaly detected.
Phone. I want to use the phone. I really want to use the phone. Change your mind if I not want the phone. I really want the phone. Very good in panic situations. Also, I can hear somebody else, but I can't see them. Crawling somewhere. My health. Or lack of. Get something fast. Medium med pack. Small. No reason to panic. This thing. That's a good gun. Is he in there? No. Where is he? Oh, did you notice this? Microwave hazard in this area. You know what? Microwaves, not my biggest concern at the moment. That's a lift. An idiot would want to use a cargo lift at this point in time. Sign me up. There's a guy down there.